that? You guys get that when I threw the snowball up? When it hits the ground, you go.
It's good. Okay. Mine didn't hook up right away, though, so but I was okay with that. Like, I wanted to see if I could go get past you guys.
Yeah, see, this thing really shot. When once you get going, like, it's gone.
I had the RPMs up before it hit.
Yeah.
Nice, yeah.
Hold it before and then.
Yeah, you want to probably try to get it up to, like, 4-ish.
Yeah just nice. Before it goes.
I think that's why I was out.
So for the snow, that's a better idea. Like,
I was like, I'm going to make it. And this guy's like,
oh, yeah.
I got it up. On the way there, I got it to 95.
I don't know. What were you doing?
I was doing 90 on the way there.
What
I got
on
up
the way
to
back?
I didn't see
it. I didn't look at it.
I was just trying to get there.
Yeah.
So me and you were, but I don't know if you were watching, me and you were like pretty much even.
Yeah.
And then Jody just...
Probably like just around halfway, I probably started pulling on you guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, because as soon as he passed me, I sort of let up. And as soon as I let up, you flew. You were like right there.
Yeah, I was watching. Me and you were like side by side. Then Jody, like halfway, Jody. Gone.
Ready to do some trail riding?
Yeah.
You want to do a couple more runs with switch drivers?
Sure.
While we're here?
You can give her.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind trying that out.
Yeah, give her.
What do you want to do? Do you want to rotate? Everyone just jumps
you
out right
you
here?
You can take mine.
Okay.
And I'll take your, or you take his, or you take mine, I don't know.
We'll go this way. Jody, hop on the Polaris, I'll hop on that, you hop on this.